Hello, welcome to my channel. Welcome to More Things Little Things Lifestyle. Guy, we're still in Hackney, Meridian Road. I'm going to show you a shop. What beautiful shop. Stuff inside is unbelievable. Believe me, unbelievable. I've never seen or saw anything like this before around us or around Hackney. All you see on TV, let me show you this. A shop called Mad Atelier. So I think it's in French. Right, let's do it. See that? It's right there. Can you see that? Right, the bus is coming. I think I need to cross before the bus block me. Right. Right there. Check outside. See that? That's the shop. Right on the corner of Meridian Road. I think in Clapton. It's gonna be Clapton. Yeah, for sure. Lower Clapton. Yes, Lower Clapton. There's the shop. There's the entrance. All right, got up there. There it is. This is where it is. All right. Just a little bit of Hackney, the changing faces of Hackney. All right. See there? Yep, Meridian Road and Lower Clapton Road. Yeah. All right. It is Lower Clapton Road. See there? Right there. Right. So I'm going to take you inside so you can see what is inside. Unbelievable. Right. Here we go. This is the opening hours. Monday to Sunday. Oh, they even open Sunday. So it's quite good. Opening the door. Look at this. See there? That is unbelievable. I always pass, but today I have been given the opportunity to come inside and film. Look at this. Also, the price is affordable. See that? I don't know how long it's gonna take us, but this is so beautiful. See, eyelets, eyes are rug. All right. Voila, that's beautiful. Beautiful, 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 beautiful. You see that? Wow, 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 wow. Check this, check this, check this. So, so beautiful, so beautiful, so beautiful. I love this. This. Oh, sounds quite nice. Look at the picture. It's like, I don't know, art deco, something like that. I don't know, man. It's quite good, so beautiful. Oh, that's nice. See that? There we go. this.
Oh,
yeah.
Milonga bookshelf. Ah, it's for the bookshop. Okay. Wow. Okay, this price affordable, unless you want to buy something, you know. Do you feel like buying? Ah, 60 quid, not bad. Also got some jewelry. Oh, this is what I love. How much is this guy? This thing. Completely different shop. I'll sell some wine. Oh, right, yeah. Okay. I used to think this place is a restaurant before when I pass outside. But it's completely different place. So, oh yeah, I see this somewhere. Okay. I've seen this somewhere before. Oh, okay. Go all the way up. has the same table there but in green. It's quite good. Oh. This is different. This is something completely different. It's a well planned, well decorated. That's a perfect. Wow. Chandelier. The chandelier prime. $350 red base design by Christian. Okay. Did he say okay? This looks like Chinese or Japanese style. Meditate, okay. Okay, this is the fifth floor, it's also ground floor. Let's check the ground floor now. There's some picture. Here come the sun. Oh, that's my year of birth. 1969. That's me. 29 quid, okay, cool. Oh la la, look at this. Oh. It's a big place, isn't it? Oh, no. Oh, beautiful. Okay. How much is this? Oh, 85 quid. I think I need to bring her here. Look at that. Hola. Oh, no way. See that? Oh, la, la. You won't know, innit? Oh, Christ. Oh. Guys, everything is there. You want to buy furniture for the house? Oh, la, la. It's always, oh, la. It's always all the way there. You see that? Wow. Ah, she will love this. How much is that? Oh, I love this. Oh, la 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 la. Fantastic. Oh. This guy is sitting there. I think enjoying the sun, isn't it? Yeah. That is so beautiful. So beautiful. Oh. Oh, I love that. Much is it? 67 quid. Let's go there. Let's go another shop. So old. So you can't believe it's this big space like this. Oh, it's a kitchen now. Alright. Okay, guys. They do everywhere. The bedroom, the kitchen, the garden. Okay, this is the kitchen. Alright. Okay. Oh, beautiful. The chair. Oh, no. Oh, beautiful, beautiful. Oh. And these boxes. Oh, good packaging. Oh, all right. The pleasure, pleasure, pleasure. See this. So, so unbelievable. So beautiful. If you're doing your house, yeah, this is the place. You also need to come. You don't need to go to IKEA. IKEA already made a lot of money. You know? So, they got some very good tests. Different stuff. Very, very different and beautiful. Okay, let's go back. Alright. Okay. Thank you. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and comment on the video. The shop, as I say, is just in Hackney. Where we are, we're trying to promote different place. Okay, thank you, God bless.